Is programming a good career? I've got some mixed thoughts on this. I was a software developer for 15 years. Now I run some online businesses, simple programmer being one of them. I don't really write code anymore, but let me tell you what has gotten me to where I am in life. Just so you know, I'm retired. I retired at 33 years old, a multimillionaire, and I get to kind of live the lifestyle that I want to live. What has gotten me there has been being a programmer. What's up, John Sonmez here from simpleprogrammer.com. So I have some mixed thoughts on this, and it depends on where you are in life. In general, I would say that yes, programming, being a software developer, being a software engineer, all of those things are really good careers, but you have to be smart about what you do. You have to be smart about what you do with your money, and you have to consider some of the alternative options. As far as the just like an enjoyable job, I really don't think there's a much more enjoyable job. I have to say, even with what I'm doing now, even creating YouTube videos, I had a lot more fun writing code, figuring things out, you know, creating things like that. Definitely as far as rewarding, you know, working with people, solving difficult problems, programming is a career that is a lot more interesting than a lot of alternatives out there. It's always gonna be a new challenge. You're always learning new things. So if you're interested in that, from that perspective, yes, it's great. Now, if you're interested in making some money, okay, there's a couple things to consider here. A software development career is a very high paying career. You can make a lot of money. You can get right out of high school and make a six-figure job. It's possible. Not everyone does that, okay? If you want to know how to do that, make sure you click the subscribe button and join the channel, because there's a lot of information here on the YouTube channel as well as on the website. Go to simpleprogrammer.com, especially in the members section. Just making a six-figure salary, that's not enough. That's not going to make you rich. You're not going to become a millionaire. I would not have gotten to where I am in life, you know, if I had just stopped there. What I learned in my career was building a brand, marketing myself, right? Creating the original Simple Programmer blog. By the way, it's been 10 years now since I started that blog. It's our 10-year anniversary this year. That is what really allowed me to make a lot more money, to skyrocket my career, and to open up a lot of other opportunities. I've recorded about 55 courses for the company Pluralsight, and I got a huge amount of money from them. I got a huge amount of royalties that really contributed to my net worth, but that was teaching people programming. So it's not enough just to be a software developer or programmer, okay? What you really want to do, you need to learn how to market yourself, to not just increase your development skills, but to figure out how else can you utilize this skill set, okay? If you're a software developer, okay, you have the option of doing freelancing. You can charge, at one point, I was charging $300 an hour to write code. And once you have that ability, you can also take that to a consultant role and come into companies and consult on software development and engineering and architecture best practices. And you could be charging $500 to $1,000 an hour. You could be giving classes. You can go in and you can give classes, training classes. I had a good buddy of mine that used to do a backbone class, a JavaScript backbone class, and he would go in there and he would make, you know, $20,000 in a day teaching this class. There's a lot of other options. You got to think outside the box. The career is great, and there's great opportunities there, but you got to figure out what else you can do. Another thing you can do is you can build a business. People like Mark Zuckerberg and the guys that created Snapchat or Uber or any of those guys, they were developers, right? A lot of them came from Google and from different companies in Silicon Valley, and they started their own company and they wrote the code and they created a new thing, and they made a lot of money doing that. So you've got a lot of options, right? Don't just think that you have to be just a career developer. So there's a lot of options, right, when you go down this path. And like I said, you don't even have to be one forever, right? I've got some coaching clients that I have that are programmers, but they don't like programming, okay? That's not their passion. It's fine, but they do it anyway, and they get paid, you know, $150,000 a year. And what do they do with the money? They invest it in real estate. They invest it in their business, right? They use that to be able to create the kind of life that they want, to be able to invest in other areas so that they can eventually leave that job and they can have their own business, they can have their real estate investments, they can have passive income. So that's another option as well. If you become a programmer, you can love the job. It's a lot of fun. I think it is as well. You're going to make good money. Even if you just stayed in your whole career, you do well. Okay. But you can take that and you can take those skills and you can make it into something more. You can start a freelancing business. You can start a consulting business. Okay. You can go and you can create books. You can create video courses and tutorials and training and sell products. Okay. You can do all that kind of stuff. That's what I did with my knowledge of programming. Having a very high paying career is lucrative. It it makes a lot of things easier, right? If you look at someone who's making like $30,000-$40,000 a year and they want to try to invest in real estate or they want to try to start a business and all that, they're kind of handicapped, right? But if you got someone, you know, like some of my clients in Silicon Valley making $150,000-$200,000 a year, they can drop $50,000 a year into starting a new business or investing in some real estate. And so they've got a lot more chances for success. Overall, yes, programming, good career. Now, I'll say one last thing about this, which is that if your whole idea is that you just want to have passive income and you want to be an entrepreneur, then maybe you skip that and maybe you just start building a business, okay? That's the only thing I would say against it, but there's really no reason why if you're inclined to do it and you can do programming that you shouldn't learn it and you shouldn't at least give it a try. And like I said, you can use those skills in entrepreneurship, in a business as well. Leave a thumbs up if you don't mind. I'll talk to you next time. Take care.